I'm here at the Tapatali Bridge and we're just watching the Bagmati River. Last night we had very heavy rains all night long, the heaviest that we've had. And I came down here with the express idea of seeing what was happening to the people that are the squatters on the floodplain of this city. If you look up the stream here, you see that there are hundreds and hundreds of these shacks that people live in. They're made of wattle, which means strips of bamboo, and they've got the ubiquitous blue tarp. Nobody here is going to use the outhouse today, from what I can tell. And if they get another foot, they're going to have to move. Now the funny part of this is, you ask anybody in Kathmandu about this group and they say, well, they deserve what they get because everybody knows that's the wrong place to live. You know, they say, oh, they're stealing the services of the city or whatever, but this is what's happening here. I'd say if it gets another foot higher, that's what's going to be taking place. You can see the walkway is already flooded next to them already.